Shraddha, can you tell us about Walking for Masaba, your association with Fitbit?
Hi, everyone. So my association with Fitbit now, we've been associated together for a while. The new dimension that's added to this equation is that I've finally gotten to walk for Masaba, it's been a long time coming and now it's finally happened. I think her clothes are amazing and, she really makes a mark for herself by bringing her individuality to her styles. And I think that's very, very admirable, very inspiring. You can immediately tell what a Masaba, an outfit is by Masaba. I think very few designers achieve something like that when you are able to tell a garment by their designer. So it's really, really amazing to walk for you, Masaba, finally. And of course, my association with Fitbit has been really special. I'm a Fitbit addict. I have my Fitbit with me everywhere I go. I've also, so much so that now it's a part of my film as well. I refuse to remove it, and my director was gracious enough for me to, he was like, okay, you can wear it in the film, it looks good. So, I'm a Fitbit addict. I can't go anywhere without my Fitbit, and the best thing about it is that you can keep changing the straps. And much more, but we'll get to that later. So yeah, it's been a very, very special evening. Get to walk for Masaba, which was long pending, as I mentioned. And it's great that Fitbit has come out with two amazing new models. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We'd love to open up the floor for more questions. So,
Shraddha, what do you have to say about the tassel sari that Masaba just spoke about?
Again, I think it's something which everybody is going to be like, hey, that's by Masaba. I think it's really, really cool. Her spin on saris has always been interesting, and this time as well, it's a new spin, which I think is absolutely fabulous and fun.
And what do you have to say about her overall collection?
You know, I saw her, I was waiting backstage, and I saw her collection backstage, and I was like, it's a really, really amazing collection. I also told her while we were walking down that, I really want to wear some of that. So hopefully you'll see me wearing something soon when I'll be all out to promote Baghi.
Shraddha, you have a dual career, right? Because you also are a designer. She has her own brand and she's...
What?
Like, yeah, the last time I spoke to you, you said, no, I'm not ready to, but then now you are because, they're all over the place, the hoardings, the pictures, etc. So a little bit about that.
Yes, I do, and we can talk about that later, though, because I'm really happy to be here for Fitbit and for Masaba, and this also, I think, is something that we should definitely speak about, because as I mentioned, it is really, I feel really, really, when you finish something that has been long due and you want to, like, pat yourself on the back. I was like, I want to walk for Masaba. And that's happened. So, it's a good day to speak about that.
Thanks, guys.
Fab.
Tell me, what are your expectations from the show?
I love the sari she designs, and I'm wearing one tonight. And I like the vibrancy and the raw connection she makes. And at times, the abstract prints and all, which is really nice.
Well, I came here because of her and because of Madhu and because of Masaba. When I suna kapde bahut acche and I just come to watch and kind of cheer them. Pateli t-shirt Patela ji. I think white shirt and blue jeans.
Yeah.
Yeah, मिश्रा जी एक है जेल के अंदर जिन्होंने मुझे
So, first of all, thank you so very much, Six Degrees and Lakme Fashion Week for having all of us. It's a great day. I walked for such an amazing designers, Pratik and Priyanka. I am designed, and the collection. I absolutely love the collection because it's very easy breezy. It's very casual for all the young women and young girls out there who just want to. Feel very light and it's just very you can just wear it in one second and it's for the girls out there who just want to wear who just want to walk like without the heels and just chappals or like flats that is what I did I mean I just walked around for the first time in my life and that too in flats so it was something which was very casual it's very effortlessly sexy and very breezy I mean it's for the contemporary girls like a young girls of our country and all over the world so thank you so much Pratik and Priyanka you guys are amazing
thank you very much Saroj for selecting me to walk the ramp thank you Lakme thank you Six Degrees it was an absolute pleasure and it always is a pleasure to walk the ramp I started with my first show at Lakme Fashion Week many years ago and then to come back again as a showstopper is always delightful I like Saroj's designs they're very beautiful she's put a lot of heart and soul and the warmth that she has into her garments a lot of zardozi work a lot of silk and yeah they're for a woman who wants to feel like a million bucks every time so you must take a look at these garments they're really beautiful thank you
पहले तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा चल रहा है क्योंकि मैं कभी भी रैंप पे चली नहीं और मैंने अक्सर फनी वीडियोस देखी थी मॉडल गिर जाती हैं ये वो तो मेरे को आज सुबह से सारे पाप याद आ रहे थे मैं किन पिन पे हंसी थी लेकिन आज इतना अच्छा लगा और मुझे ये लाइन बहुत अच्छी लगी सर कि डाउट इज़ आउट वाकई पहली बार किसी ने मोटी लड़की चलवाई होगी रैंप पे तो वाकई आपने डाउट आउट कर दिया थैंक यू सो मच और अजियो बहुत अच्छा एक ब्रांड है मैंने कल ही आपकी वेबसाइट देखी है सर जो लॉन्च हुई है बहुत अच्छे कपड़े हैं कॉटन के बहुत अच्छे और मेरे साइज़ बहुत ज़्यादा है सबसे ज़्यादा मैं इसलिए खुश हूँ बहुत अच्छे साइज़ है मेरे थैंक यू
नमस्कार फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई थिंक सो Lakme फैशन वीक या इंडिया में कोई भी फैशन वीक में ट्रांसजेंडर या हिजड़ा पर्सन पहली बार चला होगा तो आई एम रियली प्राउड और अजियो ने जैसे डाउट इज़ आउट सो फैशन इज़ नॉट फॉर एनी जेंडर फैशन इज़ बियॉन्ड जेंडर जैसे हम कहते हैं ना ब्यूटी लाइज इन द बिहोल्डर्स आइज और अजियो ये ब्रांड ने प्रूव किया है मैं मैक्सिमम साड़ी ही पहनती हूँ और साड़ियाँ तो एक से एक एथनिक हैं मतलब सारे फैशन चले जाएंगे पर साड़ी का एथनिसिटी और फैशन कहते ना 6 मीटर की साड़ी में औरत पूरी ढकी हुई भी लग सकती है और पूरी सेंशुअल भी लग सकती है और सबसे बड़ी बात है भारती जी थी सुमन जी थी और मेरा ड्रीम कम ट्रू मैं हेलन जी को आई स्टिल रिमेंबर बिग बॉस या 10 कदम में मैं जब भी गई तो मैं सलमान जी को हमेशा कही कि भाई मुझे सिर्फ ना हेलन आंटी से मिलना है आई वुड नेवर न्यू आई वुड बी शेयरिंग अ स्टेज विथ हर एंड आई थैंक अजियो ऑल्सो बिकॉज ये फर्स्ट टाइम आई बिलीव एनी कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर इन द फैशन इंडस्ट्री या फैशन इंडस्ट्री में बोलने के लिए लोग बहुत कुछ बोलते हैं पर किसी ने कर दिखाया तो इट वॉज़ अजियो कि मेन स्ट्रीमिंग आफ्टर सुप्रीम कोर्ट के वर्डिक्ट के बाद मेन स्ट्रीमिंग क्या होता है फैशन में भी मेन स्ट्रीमिंग ये होता है डाउट इज़ आउट हमें तो ज़िंदगी में कभी डाउट नहीं था कि हम जैसे हैं वैसे ही हैं भाई पर अभी फैशन इंडस्ट्री का भी डाउट इज़ आउट विथ रिस्पेक्ट एंड डिग्निटी वॉट दे हैव गिवन टू मी एंड ऑन विथ मी टू माई एंटायर कम्युनिटी आई रियली थैंक अजियो थैंक सो मच
आप लोग ने जो भी मुझे बोलना था आप लोग सब ने बोल दिया आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर इट इज एक्चुअली एन ऑनर टू मी फॉर मी टू बी हियर विद ऑल ऑफ यू लक्ष्मी जी एंड भारती एंड आप फॉर मी इट इज समथिंग डिफरेंट आई वॉक द रैंप बिफोर मेनी इयर्स अगो बट एट दिस एज In my twilight years, to be able to come here and do this with the youngsters, I should say, it has been a wonderful experience. And I really don't know what I did when I went on the ramp.
We rocked it.
I just was myself and I forgot everything. And I thank you, sir, for honoring me. And they have really looked after me so beautifully. All the care and love with all these wonderful staff of yours. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And I'm so happy that I've got my size now.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, thank you again to Kunal, Reliance and CR7 for having me here. बहुत मजा आया आज रैंप पे चलने का मौका मिला काफी सालों बाद और जैसे कि आप जानते हैं, I was very surprised to see a very sober side of Kunal Rawal. मैं एक्सपेक्ट कर रहा था कोई पागल कपड़े ऐसा कुछ लाउड मिलिट्री ऐसा कुछ पहनने वाला है but बहुत ही I think and he was the only guy who convinced me to wear earrings जो मैंने दो पहने हैं, I've never worn them. So for only him, he's the only man. And as far as the shoes are concerned, I think sir and I are wearing the same shoes. And this is the only way I can fit into Cristiano Ronaldo's shoes. So I'm pretty excited about that. He's on the field, I'm on the ramp. I think we had a wonderful show. Even though he doesn't believe it, he's getting very, very nervous and sweaty.
I just have to see it.
He's endorsing the summer. And his outfit, so I think a lot of fun, and I think fashion conscious sab hai, and maybe unhi mein se hu. I've come from a background of modeling and walking the ramp and fashion, so of course I think when I get out of the house there is a thought ki kya pehna hai, mausam kaisa hai, fit kaisa hai, ab kahan ja rahe hain, aur kuch alag karne ki koshish karte hain har jagah, but I like to keep it slightly more understated, I think, because ab jab is industry mein aa gaye log tabhi dekhte hain to zyada koshish karne ki zarurat nahi padti. पहले जब मैं शायद कॉलेज में था तब ज़्यादा ट्राई करता था. Now I like to try less.
It has got about
the style
statement, personal.
Personal style statement. As I was telling him, I think now being in this industry, obviously, whenever I get out, there is an element of a slight. I like I'm a big shoe. I have a big shoe fetish. You know, interesting kid selection, formal shoes. In t-shirts, I'm more of a t-shirt jeans person, and I feel now. I have to try less to get noticed, so that's how I like to keep my clothes as well.
How many shoes
do
you have?
How many shoes do I have? I don't know. Must be in early 40s. Early 40s kind of. Yeah. So I've lost count, and I actually don't have so much space in my. So my house help is getting very frustrated. Ki ek aur joota, then he wants to keep one and take out one. So he's being very giving when it comes to when shoes come.
So who gets
this? This is such a cute answer.
Yeah.
You started as a model. Now back, on the runway. How does it feel?
Feels very good. I think it's a different energy altogether. It's a different feeling altogether. Just to walk on the ramp and have that music and always have great clothes. Dress really well. I think it's the only profession where you can experiment so much with your outfits and what all you can carry off. You get to realize and what colors suit you, what kind of outfit suit you, what kind of fit suit you. So I learned a lot, and I enjoy walking the ramp, and I was very happy to walk for him today after many, many months.
What runs in your mind when you're on the ramp?
Oh, just the music. I'm just having fun, smiling from inside and out. No. I'm like a happy puppy, and always come out for a walk after a long time. So I was extremely excited, and I have all the reason to be too, because I'm dressed so well.
सोनाक्षी भी फ्रंट रो में बैठे थे, आयान भी थे, हमने सुना धर्मा प्रोडक्शन के साथ सोनाक्षी का एक फिल्म कर रहे हैं.
अच्छा कर रहे हैं. मेरे को तो अभी पता नहीं उसके बारे में. But lot of other friends were there. Ayan was there, Aarti Shetty, Arjun Kapoor the, Dino Moria, sab log the. Sab all Kunal's friends were here to support him, and we were always will, and I think they thoroughly enjoyed the show, and we were really glad that they came. And yeah, all the supporters welcome.
Thanks, guys.
Siddharth, from being a model on the fashion runway once, now being a showstopper, how's the experience of fame for you?
Oh, that's a long journey. I have, I think, walked and sprinted way ahead from this, because I hardly now walk or even model in that sense. It's been a great learning experience. It's been, I think, I'm still in the process and of understanding what all I can do with my profession in terms of acting, or where all I can push myself. It's just the beginning, and I feel this is the tip of the iceberg, and there's lots more to come in. But yeah, I think my first lot of fond memories of me making my pocket money would come from photo shoots and fashion shows in Delhi, and I cherish those moments and all the fun that I had modeling in those times.